The admittance of a capacitor, YC, is J omega C, and this is a positive value. This means we can only insert a capacitor to cancel a negative susceptance along the transmission line. On the other hand, if we add an inductor in parallel with the transmission line at position D, the admittance of an inductor, YL, is minus J over omega L, which is a negative value. This means we can insert an inductor as the shunt element to cancel the positive susceptance along the transmission line. As a result, we should choose an inductor for our case that will allow us to cancel this J1.58. So we need to choose an inductance L value that we can use to cancel that positive 1.58. Find an inductance value L that we can use.